So you think that I'm a weirdo? I'd go get inside a box and just say I wasn't raised right. You don't like the way I talk. So you think that I'm a freak show and you're afraid of what it means. Cause if everybody's different, maybe you're a freak. So you think that I'm a weirdo?
back to the story. I'm 19 years old and I just discovered music. I mean, I listened to music before, obviously, but it's different now. Now the music is talking to me, like to me. And it's doing the craziest thing. It's shutting up the anxious voice in my head. For the very first time in my life, I can't hear the worry. The music is putting out the cigarette. It's killing Godzilla. My heart starts speeding slowly at first, and then faster and faster and faster, but it's a good feeling. Like finding a wallet that you thought was lost forever. So, I'm 19 years old, and I'm making my first song in a dorm room. I'm on stage, being imperfect. I'm forgetting to cross my fingers. Tampa, there's a new voice in my head now. And it's shouting. It's telling me that I don't have to live inside the rules anymore. As a matter of fact, fuck the rules. Fuck the system. The world isn't something I can tame. It's something I should devour. The voice is telling me to run wild, to bring my two hands into the sky. Let me see your hands in the air with mine. It's telling me that the world is run by lunatics, and the only thing left to do is throw my middle fingers up. The world is run by lunatics, so your depression, your job, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your government.